What's up, guys? Jimmy Your Chaos, welcome back, and the much-anticipated, everybody's been waiting for it, reveal of the co-op mode for Advanced Warfare is here. You're watching the trailer that went up today, where they are going to show you the Advanced Warfare co-op mode, which is called Exo Survival, and I want to talk about it as we go through this. It's actually the second half of this trailer. I've slowed down the trailer so you can kind of just take it in, and we can point out a few things that I want to get your gauge, your temperature gauge, hot or cold, on what you think of this. So what we're seeing here is some more actual, looks like campaign cutscenes, storyline footage that we're going to get with the actual campaign. And then they're going to jump into the four-player co-op mode, Exo Survival. Now, up until this point, there's been a lot of people speculating, including myself, what we're going to get with co-op survival. We knew it was four-player. And that was about it. Then we got the little things with the tick marks on the controller, and people thought it was going to be zombies, and nobody really had any idea. So now that it's out in the open, and it's Exo Survival, so it's four-player survival mode. Round-based, you have to survive against the enemy, and then you'll go on to the next round. You'll see. We'll go over it here in a second. But it is survival based, and it is four players. So that's better than the Modern Warfare 3, where I believe it was just two players. Now, as you see on the screen there, we get some pictures of some really badass camos, helmets and stuff. That's one thing I'm truly excited about for this game. Is I think that they've taken customization to a whole new level. There was one of the guys in the back there behind that blood-looking guy that actually looked like Snake Eyes. Like, his whole suit and his whole loadout looked like Snake Eyes. I wouldn't be surprised if he had, like, a katana sword or something that we don't know about. Anyway, so we're getting into... Here's a new map. That one looks kind of like... I don't know if that was a putt-putt course or a paintball speed course, but we're seeing a lot of different maps on here as well that we didn't get to see, so you can catch some of that. And we're going to get into co-op survival here in just a second, after this epic slow-mo car blowing up, him sticking that guy in the back and him blowing up, all kinds of action. A lot of stuff you can take and break this down. I'm not going to do a breakdown on this. I'm going to let you guys check it out yourself. So, first look, Exo Survival co-op mode. There's four of you, obviously, and it's kind of a back-to-back type turtle shell-to-shell thing where you guys are grouped up together and you are defending an area. Now, there's a lot of stuff going on here. You get to see a lot of new camos, and you can see that the weapon caches are back from like Modern Warfare 3. This one has an actual, like, nano dome on it, so I don't think you can get out of that area. Maybe that's what they're showing you, or maybe that's just that specific map. It looks like the dome is on most of it, though. So you're stuck there. There's a different kind of riot shield that we actually see in this. You can use the mech, so it's not just weapon caches. You can probably get score streaks and different grenades and different attachments and stuff like that as you progress through the thing. If you played Modern Warfare 3, you probably have a really good idea of what they're doing there. Now, there's a red thing over there. I'm not for sure if that's the area you defend. We'll have to take another look at that. But there's some really cool stuff here. There's a grappling hook. You can actually shoot into a guy, pull the guy towards you, and clothesline him, which you'll see toward the end of this trailer. That's different. I don't know if that's part of the melee that's going to be in multiplayer, or if that is specifically for the co-op Exo Survival. And then we see our first look at, or not our first look, but another look at what looked like with the Nano Swarm. And there was literally thousands of those guys coming out of the top of that thing, so I'm not for sure if that's the kind of Nano Swarm we'll see in multiplayer, or if it's on another level when it comes to Exo Survival. But with that being said, we did not see anything that looked like undead or zombies, anything of the sort. The waves do get harder. They do bring in Goliaths and different types of guys. So at this point, until they show us something else, this is just it's Advanced Warfare's take on survival mode. I want to know if you're okay with that, or if you were expecting something different. Did you think that they should have thrown some innovation at co-op and done something totally different? Are you cool with the survival if they take it to a level where it's more interactive and you have four people instead of two than Modern Warfare 3? Get in the comments, tweet at me, let me know what you guys think. I'm going to tell you, I'm a little lackluster. I'm a little disappointed. I'm not going to judge it because the rest of the game that I've had my hands on and played is phenomenal. So maybe that carries over to co-op. But I was hoping for something just a little bit out there. And I don't see that at the moment, so we'll have to see how it goes. But that's just from seeing one trailer. Who knows? They may have other stuff in store for us. But you guys, let me know what you think. Drop a like, and I'll see you later.